just hung that right arm out. And I wonder if that's just a case of Curtis getting himself off the mark. It's 2-0.